Mr. Michael Bont on the banjo, ladies and gentlemen.